gank the one. They go for Koro. Three guys moving down. EDG, once again, they read the situation, but they're reacting a lot later because they didn't see Fnatic as early as they did before with the first dive. Febiven plays one really well. He knows he can take down Clearlock in the end. So stays very close and almost baits with the first dive. Febiven plays one really well. He knows he can take down Clearlock in the end. So stays very close and almost baits him to just stay and fight him.